If there's a BMW that's universally known, it has to be the 507 Roadster, one of the most beautiful cars ever built. Designed by Count Albrecht Gertz, only 252 were ever made, but all are believed to still exist. This one was ordered by Oscar Liebman, who took delivery at Schorsch Meyer's BMW dealership in Sternberg, not far from Munich, in April 1958. After driving it around Germany for a couple of weeks, he brought it home to the U.S. Oscar had emigrated from Germany to the U.S. in 1928. He drove his 507 on weekends and special occasions and kept it in immaculate condition until his death in 1983. Having traveled only 27,000 miles since new, the 507 was auctioned by Gooding & Company at Pebble Beach in 2009 for just under $1 million. Its current owner is listed as Mouse Motors of Chicago, Illinois.